How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to watch My Hero Academia Season 7, Episode 8. Last episode ended with Dabi challenging Shoto.
Let's see how their fight goes. If you'd like to help support our channel, our Patreon link is down in the description below. You get early access to all videos that we post onto our YouTube channel. You get full and carry actions to this My Hero Academia season. So if you're interested in this, make sure to check it out. Now on to the anime. Kimishou!
Shaberuna!
Kinotameni!探し求めてきたんじゃ。歪みを持って生まれた種を。
Surprise, this guy's still alive.
偽りうる歪みの種たち。
Damn.
火は消えない。
お父さん、今度の休み、瀬琴岳に来てよ。必ず来て、ショートにだって到達できるかどうか。
出るな、涙なんか、なんで来ないんだよ。お父さん、待って、止まらない、炎が。熱い、嫌だ、死にたくない。
まだ、何も。見せられてない。
あれもまた歪みを持って生まれ落ちた子じゃった。歪みなど、あるいは初めから。
Damn.
全てが。
What?
He just knew to go there?
Did he grow?
It looked like he grew, but I don't know. Wasn't he small?
He was.
Oh, Onemuri-kun got up! Sensei! Onemuri-kun got up!
Koko, doko?
Kore, ore no koe ka?
Kaka wa ochi da yo! Onemuri-kun, sannen.3年も眠ってたんだよ。
Oh my god,
he was a 私は入ってきたばっかだから知らんけど、先生が言ってたよ。
何が起きた？何が起きてる？俺は瀬琴岳で燃えて、それで帰らなきゃ。
ダメなのさん。
どうして？
君はこれからここでみんなと暮らすのさん。ここで新しい家族になるのさ。きっとすぐに気に入るさん。
そんな待てよ。
Is he even a power? He's dressed up in a weird costume.
仕事が入って来られなかっただけかもしれない。きっと心配してる。お母さんたちに謝って。お父さんにまた見てもらわなきゃ。俺はヒーローに。
残念だが、それはもう叶わないだろう。焼け落ちた体の修復は困難を極めた。を再生組織で補っている。それでも君は生き延びた。
何を言ってるのか。わからない。
Oh, that's transfer tissue.
以前のような力は出せない。各器官の損傷、痛覚など体制感覚の鈍化、元には戻らない。我々も万全な君を迎え入れたかった。手を尽くしたが、残念ながら失敗だ。つらいね、かわいそうに。でも僕なら君の炎を元通りにできるかもしれない。どうだい、僕たちと家族になって教育を受けてみないか。
うるさい。他の人間から教えを請う気はない。俺に教えられるのはお父さんだけだ。
そんなことをしたらダメなのさん。
うるさい、黙れ黙れ。
導くには育ちすぎていた。死柄木と村に何かがあった時の保険、竹木憎しみの苗床、魔王の器、アビはそんなスペアの一つで。
Just in case.
失敗作じゃった。
何がいて。
Why is he telling them everything?
すまんねえ話か。
をつけよという話じゃ。
帰らなきゃ、家に帰らなきゃ。
わしらは放っておいた。ダミの体は目覚めて動き始めた以上、ひと月と持たぬはずじゃった。だから
今はダビで通してる。
ブローカーが奴を連れてきた時は驚いた。なぜ戻ってきた、なぜ生きている。二人きりになる機会をこしらえた。
あんただろう。
気づいておったか。嬉しいの。あれからどう生きたのじゃ。
この生きる屍を見てるあんたらが俺はどうしたかったのか、なんとなく察しがつくよ。戻ったのは葬式にちょうどいい場所だったからだよ。
その一別が全てを物語っておった。死にゆく体をただ怨嗟の炎だけで踏みとどまらせてきたのだと。
なあショート、実はさ、一度家に帰ったんだよ俺。また見てもらえるように。
俺を産んだ意味を。
でもさ、
How did he just like break in
like
the doors wasn't even locked?
俺が失敗作で意味はなく、この家族はもう俺を過去にした。いろいろ限度を超えるとさ、自分が形作っていたものが白黒反転するんだよ。あれから炎を鍛えるのに専念し、弱いまま会いたくなかった。
His whole body is burning.
Yeah.
何も感じなかった。
Does it feel anything?
技ならいくらでも見られたし、
花から
あれが街を守る、衛星を上げる旅の心は脈打った。
勇気を生きんとするオールフォーワンには持ち得ぬ、ひたすら西へと向かうための脳すら見放した編集教の死の炎。
Oh my god, is this...
Look at all the skins burning off.
全て焼き尽くす。それが俺の生まれた証だ。
させねえっつってんだろうが、バカ兄貴。
Oh my god.
Damn.
He's just gonna destroy everything at the sacrifice of himself.
Yeah, he was already prepared. He was gonna do this whole time.
That was so scary when all the remaining skin was burning off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. y e温度調整が早い。
不在でお前が相手ってのも冷静になりゃい
い。It's melting the statue.
勘違いすんな。
俺はお前にもしっかり思うことがあるんだ。
弱くなった火を取り戻すことから始めた。俺以上の素質、父の言葉が励みになった。俺から限界を取り去っていた。
見よう見まねの放出とか。
Because he doesn't even feel the pain anymore, so he just destroys. Holy cow!
He's already gonna use the final attack of End of War. What?
What? It's even hotter.
Whoa!
Oh, oh my
shit! God.
What?
Fuck! No one can even get near.
How can he last?
最適な体がありやがるくせに他にすがった。
手を持って生まれたくせにそうあろうとしなかった。
誰も言ってくれねえなら俺が言ってやろうか。うらうら中途半端な人形よ。てめえは何者にもなれねえよ。
お前はそこだ。
ワイス。ヨー。
Well, the remaining flesh is like burning off.
Oh,
He's using the power on Dabi?
He can cool down. Damn, look at that. He's maintaining it.
みんなに追いつきたくて。格釈。この技は自分で発展させた。お前を止めるための技。
ショート、やはり配置の最高。
今残ってるヒーローで、
He wanted to be here.
できるのがあんたしかいないように。イドリアがしがらきを止めるように。タイトーやニーニーは俺の力が適任だし、俺もそうしたい。みんなでだ。半端な弟から。行ってやる。親父はイカれてた。うちはダメだった。それでも人を焼いたのはお前の選択だ。
トドロキ君がダビと戦うなんて。
ほほ
みんな30分以内に上がるようにな。むしろ望んでた。ダビと戦えなくすることすら親父への罰だとすれば。私たちは懸命の判断をした。ダビはうちの罪。それに俺の目指すところに行くには。だからこの技はその壁を越えるためのものだ。
クシャクネッケンとはまた何か様相が違う。
ここな、触っても熱くねえんだよ。ほらすごくねえ、ここ
。マジでブラック
すぐ切れちまうんだけど。
計算能力は俺の方が上。はい、ザク。
クシャクの極意を右と左同時に心臓を中心に発露させる。水血と冷たい血が体を循環し、相互に安定をもたらす。
熱と冷気が混ざって、まるで冷たい炎みたいだね。
親父は体の熱を下げるために霊を望んだ。俺は逆を行く。
君の力じゃないか。
ミロリア、俺の力だ。
Damn, the expression. His hair's like...Kind of like frosty.
Oh, oh my god, yes!
の中を耐えうる体と俺の熱を冷ます力、
人に敵人はいねえってわけだ。
切れた、入れ直さねえと。
ガンダレールが戦争に交わることはない。はい、俺たちがそうなんだよ。これ以上は平行線だ。俺たちのために
ショートク
リーン。 He needs time.
言ったことで全て。
オーノーは
高熱なのに。
オーマイガー、
すみません、ありがとうございます。
こんな一言だってあまりに多くのものを拾い戻る道だった。欲望で作られた血。
いいのよ、お前は。
みんなが遥か先にいると思ってた。でもみんなはいつもそこにいた。誰も置いていかなかった。いつも安心させてくれた。
That's great. It's like when he decided they were still there.
It's like his answer to everything.
ためて放つ。力の凝縮だ。
ためて。
Whoa!
Whoa!Oh my god, he's gonna cool him down!
始まるよ。無理にでも止まってくれ。代表解消。
Oh! What? Stopped him. What was this? What's that kid for?
They froze him or what? Damn, the scale of that attack.
Holy crap! He froze everything! What?Oh, wow.
Whoa!
What did they do?
That was so fast.
Oh.
that's that felt like a short episode.
Yeah, that was a heavy episode. No. I hated seeing them fighting. I think Todoroki was like one of the more complex characters in this show, so it's like every time they show the Todoroki family, it's just like so emotional. Yeah. Because there's just so much going on with them.
A lot happening.
Yeah, I feel bad.
That's crazy. I wonder if this defeat will help Dabi change.
Yeah. I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense why it escalated.
Yeah. I mean, he has
a kid. Yeah. So, I don't know. I don't feel like he was really in the position to be calm and collected about the situation mm-hmm. and think back on things, really. Like, it's just escalated. Because you don't have guidance, right?
And he visited and he just assumed that, everyone moved on without me.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty sure they're like, hey, I'm still here, kind of.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. It was just, like, nice for, I think, seeing Shoto. Accept the growth his power. In him, right? Yeah. Because it's like, that was his whole thing before. It's like that he hated it.
Yeah.
And he hated feeling like his reason for being born mm-hmm. was just for Endeavor's goal,
yeah.
right? But now he feel like, oh, he can be, kind of like what his mom say. It's like, oh, it's your power, you can be a hero too.
Mm-hmm. And now that he created his signature move now,
yeah.
technically he's completely different from Endeavor now.
Yeah, exactly.
Cold flames?
Man. Exactly, yeah. That's crazy, yeah. Because with Endeavor, he wasn't even thinking about something like that. He basically just wanted the cooling to be used as a way to continue enhancing the fire technique. But in this case, he's utilizing both equally.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like completely different from how Endeavor would have wanted it to be.
That was really cool.
That was so cool.
Liked it. It's like, kind of remind me of like Deku's like X thing too.
Yeah.
Hopefully this is a changing point for Dabi. Like, he holds so much hate. Like, this whole time, like, they say he had a month to live, but, like, for him to keep surviving just for getting revenge and stuff, like, that's heavy, you know?
Uh-huh. Yeah, the fact that he was going to sacrifice from himself from the beginning, like, that was messed up.
From the very beginning.
Yeah. His reason for living, basically, this whole time was just so he can get revenge.
Yeah, get revenge, but the whole thing is like he just assumed that he got replaced.
Yeah.
And plus it's like 3 years.
Mm-hmm.
A lot.
But like he wouldn't know that. You know, like you're still a kid at that point. I don't think you can really. That's why I was saying, like, I think the age also had a lot to do with it. Because, like, would he have, at his age, would he have been able to step back and really, like, take all the information into consideration, you know? When you're a kid, I feel like the critical thinking might not have been there yet,
mm-hmm.
you know? Like, he might not, because he just woke up, so for him, everything just happened quickly.
Yeah, right?
So it's like, even though they told him 3 years, like, I don't think that really sat, that information really, like, sat with him. Because
mm-hmm.
everything just happened instantly. He basically fell asleep, and then, like, he fell into a coma. And then immediately in his perspective, he just fell into a coma, immediately woke up, and then everyone's already moved on, whatever, no one cares.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And I think he was already kind of very devastated before this, because there was kind of misalignment in the goals between Endeavor and him. Like, he thought Endeavor wasn't gonna like him anymore if he wasn't able to keep up with the powers and everything. Mm-hmm. And that's like the whole point, that he was so obsessed with training and everything, but Endeavor just wanted him to be okay.
Yeah.
But he couldn't understand that, because Endeavor already created this whole obsession within.
Yeah. It was Dabi. Too late at that point already. Yeah.
So I can see like why it happened that way, but yeah. Yeah.
Very complex. A lot of things happen, you know.
It's just like, it's kind of funny how Alpharon was trying to take him, and then it just didn't even happen.
Yeah.
They couldn't even control him. So, like, that's one thing that didn't go his way.
Yeah, he always says, oh, plan B, plan C, and stuff like it did not work out for this.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, everyone. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up. It really helps with the channel. And if you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button below. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Peace.